What's up, guys? I feel like this is my last chance to get these sought-after weapons in Black Ops 3. The Call of Duty World War II beta is over. So what do most people in Call of Duty do now until November? Well, they go back to Black Ops 3, and Treyarch is smart. There is a grand slam in the black market, and it includes one three-of-a-kind weapon bribe, one limited edition camo, and 20 non-dupe rare supply drops, and 20 liquid divinium if you want to get your zombie kick on. So, we are going to go for it. Before we get into it, I'm going to show you the weapons I am trying to get, and just launched a brand new giveaway that goes for 3 weeks. Me and T-Martin are hosting it together, and we are giving away 10 copies of Call of Duty World War II. So basically what we're going to do is once we pick the winners, we're going to PayPal you guys the money, and then you're going to go be able to buy the digital download or whatever, so you are ready day one for Call of Duty World War II when it launches. Let me know if you guys enjoyed the beta. Link is at the top of the description for the giveaway. 6 ways to enter, all free, plus going to give you guys a bonus entry. There is a tweet in the description as well. If you guys go retweet that tweet, that will enter you as well. So 10 copies of Call of Duty World War II. Now, you guys see the Grand Slam here before we buy this. Let's go back over and let's look at, whoa, this Galil is so sexy. Let's look at what exactly I am trying to obtain in this 2-year-old game. Okay, never got the Peacekeeper. Don't care what that is. Never got the AN-94. So the Peacekeeper and the AN-94, the AN-94 specifically, and then we go over to submachine guns, and no, I never got the MSMC, and I never got the nail gun thing, which I'm not worried about the nail gun, okay? I want the MSMC, and I want the AN-94. Then we go, I don't really care about shotguns. Actually, that would be pretty cool just to say I had. I wish it was like the Call of Duty World War II one, and it had a rifle barrel where we could snipe with it, but I'm not worried about LMGs. Not worried about any of that. Let me look at secondaries just to make sure. 1911 I just got, haven't even used it yet. Don't care about the China Lake at all. There's still a crap ton of melee. Actually, there's not. There's only 3 left. That's pretty cool. And then we never got that either. But the AN-94 and the MSMC, that is what we are after in this opening. So let's go over. It's funny because last time I did an opening, I forgot to record the gameplay and screwed it up. Audio's on. Elgato is running. We are good to go. All right, Black Market, Grand Slam. Let's buy this bad boy. It expires in 6 days. Spend 4,000 COD points for a Grand Slam. Okay, we Grand Slammed. Here we go. First time I've ever bought one of these. Okay, so what do we have here? We get a camo bribe. That's cool. No dupes, 20. So what does that mean? 3 of a kind. A special supply drop that guarantees 3 weapons ranged and melee with no dupes, unless all weapons of that type have been acquired. I should get what I want. There is no way I do not possibly get the AN-94 or the MSC, right? Right? Okay, let's start with the camo bribe because, honestly, that's the least important of the 3. Arcane Fire? That's cool looking. Oh, wow. I didn't know that was the camo. Let's take a look at that really quick on my Galil. Oh. All right, camo. Is it under extras? Arcane Fire. Cherry Fizz. Is it not here? Did I miss it? There it is. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Looks like you went and toasted a marshmallow that got burnt. I'm not a big fan. Don't really like it. Smoldery look, I get it. Not my thing. Okay. You guys, maybe you like it. I don't like it. All right. Let's go for the 20 no dupes. Let's see if we can get here. A perfect scenario, okay, is we get the MSMC out of these 20 no dupes, and then we get the AN-94 in our three of a kind weapon bribe. So here we go. All right. Okay. We're right back where we left off last time. We're gonna go with the crazy stuff right out the bat. The nose button push. Here we go. Berserker, battery head theme, bunny hop, spades. All right. Yeah, buddy. Feeling good about it right now. Infrared. Oh my god, these are rare supply drops, people. Rare supply drop, a dust camo, a field camo, and an infrared camo. All right. Positivity. Lead with positivity, Jimmy. Ayakashi. August contraband. Ayakashi Spectre head theme. Clucked up. Death walk. Spectre taunt. Rainbow drop. Still not what we're wanting. It's all about the freaking range guns here. It's all about the guns. Come on. I hate you. I hate everything about you. High five. Verde. Dust. If you guys are searching for range weapons and things of that sort or melee, do you think this Grand Slam was a good price? Do you think it should have been less or more? You guys let me know. Gold Rush, MR6, blah, blah, blah. I'm not feeling the hype. It's kind of like just trying to get through these to go open our triple play because there's not crap in these. MSMC. And once again, these are rare supply drops, people. These are rare. Whatever. Triple threat. Firebrand. Bandito. Blah. Yes, that's all I wanted. I can quit now. I just wanted the Shorty Calling card collector set 5 of 6. I'm good. I can stop playing the game. I'm good. Scorch 2 August contraband. That's actually really cool looking. That is neat. I like that one. I would rock that. I would have rocked that day one if they let me. Jim, Haymaker, Art Deco, triple or a rainbow once again. Holy crap, all of 30 crypto keys? When did they add 30 crypto keys into the mix? That's amazing. All right. Cool. We could open another rare supply drop. Abyss, 3 August contraband. Still no weapons. We want weapons. Not camo. There's so much stuff in Black Ops 3. I can't imagine how much stuff. Oh! There is the rare. Wait a second. Wait a second. Okay, we looked at this at the beginning, so we have this recorded. There was 3 melee weapons I did not have. If there are still 3 melee weapons at the bottom of this thing, they lied because they said no dupes. Okay, you're safe. You're safe. So we have 2 more melee weapons and we are completely maxed out. I was about to go off there. I was a little upset. All right, let's open the last 5 of these and then let's get to the good stuff. Transgression. We're going for a rainbow again. You guys like the variant attachments? Nobody ever talks about those. I thought they were cool in the very beginning, and then nobody literally ever talks about them. Wartorn, another rainbow. Rainbows everywhere. Do you collect calling cards? Are you all about these collector sets of 6 calling cards? Zombie soldier. Whoa, what happened there? I just want timber camo. That's all I need. I want timber camo on every single gun I have. That's a nice rare drop. All right, last one. We're going to burn our dupes. We're going to maximize. We're not going to spend those COD points, though. I'm not spending those COD points on Rabid. That's kind of cool. All right, let's burn some dupes here. Dupe. Turn and burn, baby. Turn and burn. We'll probably have enough to do like 5 or 6 more, maybe even more. I don't know. 50 crypto keys. Okay. All right, let's go rare. We want to spend crypto keys. Trying to get a weapon before we get to our triple play. Desperada, August contraband. That is 4 August contraband, which is pretty good. Even though we did get a melee weapon. Positivity. Lead with positivity, Jimmy. Lead with positivity. Nice. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, I haven't showed you. I may have showed you guys. This is my Scuff Impact. Would not play with anything else on the PS4 now. I'm so spoiled with this thing. Feels like the Xbox One feel. Ah, so good. Okay. All right. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got to get to the triple play. You're not giving me anything I want anyway. Just a sprinkle. Trade 30 crypto keys. Trade your life away. Joust. That's actually pretty cool. Haven't seen that one for Spectre. I like that one. It's like a knight. It's like a Game of Thrones. We need a Game of Thrones Call of Duty. That's what we need, a Game of Thrones. Sultan, 5 August contraband head themes, or themes. Cool. All right, last one, and we're going to open this triple play. We better get one of these things. We better. Oh, we got stuck. All right, come on. Oh, we got another melee weapon. Now, I know for a fact that's a dupe, but this isn't out of the 20 no dupe. Okay, so they duped me after I burned my other dupes, and then they duped me. So, fair play. GG. Okay, here we go. It is time for the one-of-a-kind special supply drop that guarantees 3 weapons ranged in melee with no dupes unless weapons have been acquired. Are you guys ready? Drum roll, please. Here we go. Give it to me. No. No. Are you...
Get out there. Show them how you do.
Jesus. So we... We got the last 2 melees. We have every melee weapon in the game. And then they gave us the Olympia. So we still did not get the freaking MSMC or the AN-94. That is a kick in the freaking dick is what that was right there. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate it. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a good day.